priming powder.
That's the end of Crash Corrigan. Get to your horses.
Duck just in time.
Certainly hate to lose that priming powder. But at least Unga Khan didn't get it.
Don't forget, we still have those two cans of powder you put in the chariot.
That's right, Billy. Let's get out of here before some of those black robes spot us.
Without priming powder, Unga Khan won't be able to take his power to the upper world.
Yeah, but he still has my dad a prisoner, and he might force him to make some more.
You hurry back to the city.
I'll get in that tower somehow and destroy the rocket motors.
You want me to get some of Sharad's men to help you?
No, they'd only be in the way. Careful of the powder. We need it for the submarine.
Toy has the priming powder and is on his way to the sacred city. We can quickly stop him with a flying torpedo, Your Imperial Majesty.
What? And destroy the priming powder that I need for my rocket motors? Send out the ball plane.
Khan's sky chariots.
Priming powder.
Unga Khan can't take his tower to the upper world to carry out his diabolical plan.
As long as that monster lives, my undersea kingdom of Atlantis can have no peace.
You won't have to worry after Crash gets through with him.
Where is Crash?
He's on his way to the tower to surprise Khan.
Thank you.
man guard here. I'll double back and head him off at the other end.
Little do the people of the upper world realize what is in store for them. Start the disintegrator. Start the earthquake.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Stranger escaped with a priming power. He reached the sacred city before the Valkites could stop him. Is my plan of empire to be wrecked by this handful of strangers from the upper world?
Astro, I can make all the priming powders you need.
What? Why haven't you done so before? Get to the laboratory at once and start work. Take him below.
Headed for the tower through the underground culvert.
We have Corrigan trapped in the culvert. This is the only way out. Release him!
Norton. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Don't you remember me? I'm your friend, Crash Corrigan. We came down the submarine together.
I've no time to talk. I must complete my master's work.
Where are those rocket motors you're building?
Rocket motors? They're all finished. I'm making the priming powder to stop them.
Is this the equipment?
Yes.
Rocket laboratory.
He must be in there.
There he is.
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, we have, ain't we?
What's the matter?
I got an idea. You see this pitchfork handle? I tell you what you do. You come around here where I'm at, behind this partition, see? And I'll come around there, and I'll call the guard. And when I say presto, change-o, you sock it. See? Come on.
Oh, Mr. Guard! Oh, Mr. Guard! I want to do some magic for you. You ever see any magic?
Magic? What's that?
Did you never see no magic? Well, look here. Come on over here now. Stand right there, see? Stand right there. Now, you watch. I'm going to take a rabbit right out of this hat, see? Now, I ain't got nothing up my sleeves, either. Now, watch closely. Focus!
I didn't see anything.
No, you ain't doing the trick right. I can't take a rabbit out of this hat as long as you stand over here. Now, you got to stand over here.
I thought, Angel.
No use. My friends will never give up that priming powder.
Perhaps they will if you ask them to.
You're wasting your breath.
Maybe you will change your mind when you reach the city.
Your last chance. Tell your friends to hand over that priming powder or I'm going to ram through those gates.
Go ahead and ram.
Oh, you killed him!